I'd like to also comment on what Dr. Wubbenhurst had said previously. She mentioned how dangerous abortion is. Abortion is not dangerous. Abortion is safe, and abortion is essential health care. What is really dangerous is pregnancy.